गेट रेडी फॉर द डिक्टेशन. डिक्टेशन विल स्टार्ट इन 5 सेकेंड्स. स्टार्ट. द टेक्सटाइल इंक्वायरी कमेटी सेज दैट वी आर गेटिंग मच लेस क्लॉथ देन वी हैड इवन अंडर ए फॉरेन गवर्नमेंट इन द ईयर 1938-39. Only one conclusion can be drawn from this statement of the Textile Inquiry Committee in its report. I have great respect for his intelligence and I know that the meaning of the report will not have been lost on him. What I was saying was that Indo-Pakistan trade is very important. In the entire scheme of our import-export trade that does not feature much. The market that we lose there is being taken by the foreigners, especially the USA and UK and the market Pakistan loses in our country is being taken up to a great extent by these two countries, and if you see the line of trade, the fall in the Indo-Pakistan trade has given rise to our trade with one or other of the foreign countries with regard to certain commodities. Our import and export policy does not take initiative to see as to how the trade could be developed with Pakistan. I am aware of the political difficulties that are in the way of the ministry. At the same time, it is the duty of the ministry to take initiative and bring home the fact that unless and until we put our trade between these two countries where normal and natural economic ties have been disrupted on a proper footing, there will always be disadvantages on our side and certain other interlopers will come in and take advantage of that situation in order to ruin our economy, and that precisely is what is happening today. If you carefully look into the developments in that direction, in that connection, there is yet another problem of our relations with UK that calls for a separate treatment. In the old days, the honorable ministers and their leaders and their camp followers were all complaining against the preferential treatment that was then called imperial preference, the various agreements that were arrived at unilaterally for fleecing India's economy. Times have changed and no longer are we supposed to be in the British Empire. We are a Commonwealth country and a republic. But what about those preferences? Have they all been abolished? Who are driving at all the benefits out of them? What is a point which needs clarification? Whenever we raise that point, वी आर टोल्ड दैट वी आर ड्राइविंग मोर बेनिफिट्स बिकॉज ऑफ दीज प्रिफरेंसेस देन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम बट वेन एवर वी रीड दियर पेपर्स दियर लंदन टाइम्स इकोनॉमिक सेक्शन एंड ऑल अदर प्रॉपर इमेनिएटिंग फॉर्म द सिटी ऑफ लंदन वी फाइंड दैट दे टेल दियर ऑन पीपल दैट दे आर हैप्पी दैट दे आर हैविंग दिस काइंड ऑफ रिलेशनशिप विद अस एंड दे आर गेनिंग बाई सच प्रिफरेंसेज. नाउ आर वी टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट वी आर बोथ गेनिंग सच एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ दीज प्रिफरेंसेज. आई डू नॉट थिंक सो. द पोजिशन इज नॉट एट ऑल सो स्टॉप.